let me do a subtle introduction here. Ladies and gentlemen, and children of all ages, come one, come all, to meet the fabulous, amazing, all the way from Australia. He was in movies like Commando, The Road Warrior. Let's hear it for Mr. Vernon Wells! Subtle. Subtlety is my
middle name. Thank you very much. Yeah, he's like me when I'm orgasm. You know, when I look out upon this audience, I realize just how little my career really means. No, seriously. See, it's like me on a bad night, just fall down on the mat. You know, if I ever want to have sex, I'm going to take this home with me. I figured to myself, so I said, what the hell, I've got nothing better to do. None of you asses will come over and buy my photos, so I might as well get up here and do dramatic readings from my films, all of which I am sure you will remember. Thought I was going to finish the sentence, didn't you? Anyroo, I thought I'd come up here and do some dramatic readings for my films. Now, what you've got to do is try to figure out what the hell I'm doing. Seriously. No, all right, fine. I'll tell you what I'm doing. So I thought we'd start off with an easy one. I'd like to do a dramatic reading from that well-known and loved film up here, as a matter of fact, called Inner Space. Everybody loves Inner Space up here, so I'm going to do a dramatic reading from it. I don't say anything. Just thought I'd keep you entertained with that. Sorry. Okay, so now we're moving along. This one you ought to get real quick. You can run, but you can't hide. Mad Max, good one. A little bit more. We go in. Go, 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 kill them all. By the way, I can't talk anymore. No, seriously, it's fun. So as I was saying, standing up here, you didn't think an old shit like me had that in you, did you? Still got it. I can still bring it out. That's why I don't get hired a lot to do movies. Truly. Do a lot of voiceovers, though. You want to hear one of my voiceovers?
Sure.
Tampax. When you need something to fill the gap that somebody else can't.
Bloody mess.
Can be used in all situations. Sports will never get loose like other things have a tendency to do. Swells with water. Okay, here's another one. How come two dicks like you is having a party? Jacked off into any good books lately, have we? Do your friends know that you wear a bra on your head? What can I say? He's still got it. I've been on a series of tablets, but it still hasn't gone, so. Doctor says it'll only be a couple more days and I'll be fine, so just wait a while, girls, I'll be ready. kidding. Ah, yes, and then there's that perennial favorite of mine, which goes something like this. Slitting a little girl's throat is like sliding a knife through butter. Where's? No. Let me do it again. He's about this tall. He's got muscles. Hey! Seriously, let's talk over this way. All the people over here seem to know what the hell I'm talking about. John. What is it? Oh yeah, John. I'm not going to shoot you between the eyes, John. I'm going to shoot you between the balls. Oh yeah. Oh, I thought that was what goes into my bedroom. Nightly. Anyway, I thought that, you know what? Because I'm up here and I like you people, that we would get somebody that could come out and help me, because there's a few parts of this that I have to do with another person. And what I needed was an actor that's as good as I am, that knows how I work, and is just, you know, So what I did was I made a phone call, and ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring out on the stage Mr. Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I'm sorry, but he never called back.
Son of a bitch. Made a lousy, bloody California government to the bus.
I guess he just didn't want to be around all this beauty and naked, semi-naked girls and stuff. Who would?
I know. Not me. Well, the whole point is that if I can't have Arnold Schwarzenegger, I've got to find somebody that can do this, somebody that's talented, and somebody that I like, and somebody that I know can do it, and somebody that has his name, John. Let me introduce my good friend here, John.
Hello. Nice to see you.
You know, the fun thing about this is that he's had the great privilege of trying desperately to direct me in two of his films.
You don't direct Vernon, you sort of document him. Just turn him loose, and he does it.
I love him. We have so much fun. All right, so we're going to do a little bit between us of what will finish off this little piece of total bullshit. I mean, this little piece of fun and games that we're having here. So,
so this is the movie where you look like Freddie Mercury, right?
Yeah, dude, Freddie Mercury on steroids.
You wore a mesh shirt. Great movie.
Okay, a gay Freddie Mercury on steroids. Come on, dude. It was fun. All right, let's get on with this travesty. All right, here we go. John, I feel good, John. How does it feel to be a dying man, John?
Come over here and find out.
Son of a bitch. Okay, that has to be the second best Arnold Schwarzenegger I've ever heard. But I don't care. I think you should do it in your own voice and make it, you know, more
right
acceptable to the audience.
Come over and find out.
Yeah, that's really got me in the mood to act. No thanks. I think I'll take a pass, John. Stick your head out. Just one shot, right between the eyes, for old time's sake.
Bennett, stop screwing around. Let the girl go. It's me that you want. Throw away the chicken shit gun. You want to pull the trigger. You want to put the knife in me. You want to see me in the eye. You want to see what's going on in there. Turn it. That's what you want to do, right? Right?
You know, you try to be nice. You need someone to help you come up here and you think, I'll be nice to my friend. Then he comes up here and steals the whole fucking show. Seriously. I can kill you, John. No, that's a dialogue, coach. Just
doing it. I'm being nice.
I can kill you, John.
Come on, let the girl go. Just between you and me. Don't deprive yourself of some pleasure. Come on, Bennett. Let's party.
I'm not going there. I can beat you, John. I don't need the girl. I don't need the girl. I don't need the gun, John. I can beat you. I don't need no gun. I'm gonna kill you now, you motherfucking stealing. Oh, sorry.
Fuck you, asshole.
Have a good night. Thank you for putting up.